Sick of being overweight? Let's face it, losing weight is just not an easy task. You have to really put your mind to it. You have to force yourself to stick to whatever it is that you're doing every single day. And here are the 5 simple step-by-step weight loss tips. Before we begin, please like, subscribe and click the notification bell for updated content. Weight loss tip number 1. Find a plan and most importantly, stick to it. It is easier said than done, but losing weight is not as easy as it seems. It can only be easy if you want it to be. If you really desire to lose weight, then you will put yourself in the right frame of mind to do so. You have to stop focusing on how hard it's going to be and look at your ultimate goal, which is to shed some unwanted weight. Keep your goal in mind until the very end. So, whether you have a weight loss book you're reading, a weight loss DVD you bought or just found a free weight loss program online, promise yourself that you'll stick with it until you reach your goal. Don't give up is another good title for this weight loss tip. Weight loss tip number 2. Don't try to do it alone. If you've been known to quit. If you've had a hard time in the past sticking to a weight loss plan or diet, stop trying to do it all by yourself. Find a friend, a family member or join a group online. There are literally hundreds of places online that offer free weight loss support. Get the whole family involved. Let them know that you're committed to losing weight and no one can stop you. If you can find a workout buddy, that will make things more easier. Having a friend to support you, as well as being supportive of a friend in return, brings something so unique to the table. And that is accountability. You each will have the responsibility of holding each other accountable for whatever routine that you decided upon. So, if you're scheduled to walk for 30 minutes on Saturday and your friend calls you up to say, "Hey, I don't really feel like walking today." You can be the one to say, "Hey, no way. We're doing this, so get your walking shoes on and let's go. We made a commitment and we are going to stick to it." Weight loss tip number 3. Keep a weight loss journal to record all of your thoughts, feelings, food and beverage intake. This is another vital key to your weight loss success. This goes along with being held accountable from weight loss tip number 2. When you are forced to write everything that you eat and everything that you do concerning your weight loss efforts, you are being held accountable for it all. This is so great because you will actually have a tangible record to look at and actually see, with your own 2 eyes, exactly what is going on. You will be able to pinpoint with accuracy maybe why you're not dropping that last pound or why the scale has not budged in 3 weeks. So, go splurge on yourself and pick up a little journal and document everything that you do concerning your weight loss. You will be so happy you did. Weight loss tip number 4. Drink water. Most people do not intake the necessary water to maintain proper body functions. Water is vital. It is recommended that you drink half of your body weight in ounces of water per day. This means that if you are a 150-pound adult woman, you should be drinking at least 75 ounces of water every single day. Break that down into your average 16-ounce bottles, and you've got about 5 bottles per day. This can be easily done by just eliminating all the unnecessary fluids that you're putting into your body, such as coffee, alcoholic beverages, and those caffeinated soft drinks. Water is something that many of us simply take for granted. It may be hard for you to even consider drinking half your body weight in ounces per day. Try to start out slow and small. Try just 1 bottle to start and gradually work your way up to the recommended amount. Your body will thank you and you will feel the difference. Weight loss tip number 5. Final weight loss tip. Love yourself. Plain and simple. But please don't overestimate the power of this one simple weight loss tip. It is essential to you living a happy and healthy life. This is not just a weight loss tip, but in fact, a life tip. There's only one you, and if you don't love yourself, chances are you may find it hard to love other people, as well. Also, if you don't love yourself, you're very blessed if you have people in your life that love you, and I'm talking about people other than your parents. Loving yourself is one of the first steps you should take in achieving real weight loss. If you love yourself first, all else will follow and fall into place. If you love yourself, you will want to lose weight and be healthy. Weight loss is not always easy, however, it can be as easy or as hard as you make it. Be the fabulous person that you are. Lose all the weight you want. Please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for more wellness tips. Start implementing these weight loss tips right now. Thank you for watching Melty's Wellness Channel.